Alright, what's up here?
They wanted to slam an asteroid into the mass relay. Can they even do that? What difference does it make? We caught them.
Yep, not that way. So, let's try down here. Excuse me, guys. I'm gonna stop for a second. Scratch my ear. Oh, bloody hell, that hurt. I had to really scratch to get that itch. Right, Oh, it's a two-valve thing. Alright, alright. I think we gotta do that so we can unlock this. Yep. Right.
I hear humans are scurrying like vermin out in the asteroid belt. Is anywhere safe from them? We should arm a mission to flush them all out.
We can use this.
Well, Batarian scum, if you want a fight, I'll give you one. Right, there's no map, so this is pretty much me guessing, stabbing in the dark as always, to find out where the good doctor is. This way. So I was going the right way. I thought I was going the wrong way. Right.
You still got it down in the prison. I'd just kill her. Interrogating a human's a waste of time.
Right. Try and avoid a fight if I can, because this is about a stealth mission, not full-on war. Right. Get some credits. Up there, huh? I wonder. Now, here we are.
No way it would work. Relay can't be damaged, much less destroyed. No human will do anything for it, but swear. We have to make this one an example of the other. We can't perform the kind
of. Oh, yeah? Well, we'll deal with you later. Shit. Well, that didn't go well.
47 days straight with a time off, and now there's humans in the prison below.
Sounds like you're having a bad day, mate. Go to catch that. Let's look around a little bit, but I think this is a puzzle. Yep. I think this is a full puzzle. I wonder.
This should come in handy.
Was that for that force for? Just to unlock them? Oh well. If that was the case, I'm not complaining. Oh. Oops. I think I've... Yep. Thank you. I get it, I get it. It's an old-fashioned puzzle. I think it's this one. No, it's not. Oh, finally, down. Alright, what's down here, may we ask? Please tell me the prison, because I want to find this person. I know it was a lot of silence, but I had to figure out where to go, and I was pretty wrong about that one. Alright, how do we get around this problem? Cut the power.
This one's apparently the mastermind. If she doesn't talk, kill her.
Hmm. You got her in my way. Right. Oh yeah? Get out.
Who are you? What are you doing?
Dr. Kenson, I'm Commander Shepard. I'm here to get you out.
Commander Shepard? I'd heard you were alive. Hackett must have received my message.
We're not safe here. Can you walk?
I'd say that's a yes.
Just give me a moment.
We have to go. Now.
If we can find a console, I can hack security. Make us an escape path.
Oh, great. Now we've done it.
Then we'll find one. Go.
I think she wanted to get her licks in before she left. Right that way. Okay. Right. Let all hell break. Right. Goodbye. Have a nice trip. One down. Prison elite guard, huh? He was not so elite if you ask me. In there.
Keep them off me while I hack us a way out.
All right. Who's first to die? Well, come on out. Right, that didn't go well. Yep, one down. Two down. X, please. Come on, come on. There we go. Yeah, you tell them that. Shit. Give me a break. I'm trying to. What the? You sneakies. I'm trying to keep them out, but it's a little bit hard when they just keep flooding the place. Alright, that takes care of them.
They're coming up from below.
Give me a break, Doc. Alright, which door are they coming from? Ah, that one. Make it quick. Oh, come on. Right.
Watch the other side. More enemies on the elevators.
Oh, give me a break. Just shut that place. Oh, what? Oh, come on, that's bullshit. There's another one, I've got no help. What do you think I am, a one-man army? Well, technically I am, but... I'm a freaking vanguard, not a freaking soldier. Oh well, here we go again.
They know we're here. Keep them off me while I have to react.
The prison team is in South Park.
Yeah, yeah. Let's lock this door.
We need to close the door we came in through.
There we go. Yeah, 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 slave driver. It just means I get rid of one headache very quickly. Right, let's just save the lead. Alright, which way this time? Gotcha.
Bring down their orbital tracking network. Watch the other side. More enemies.
Yeah, yeah.
Elevators.
Yeah, they come. One down.
Up to the hangar. I'll
bring it down to us. Almost done. Well, hurry it up. Uh oh. Oh, come on. Well, he's dead anyway. Gotcha.
That did it. Let's move.
About time. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, one last thing. The hangar doors are hard locked. We'll have to get those open the old-fashioned way.
Leave that to me.
The old-fashioned way. Oh, that hurt them. Yeah, I'm moving, I'm moving. Right, I have to do this one at a time. What the hell are you doing? Get back here!
Gotcha.
All right. Time to leave. Oh. Really? We have to go on the other side, literally fully? Oh well. Oh. I knew this was too easy. All right. Sneaky beggar.
Can't get a lock.
Well, give me a break. Right, that's one down. Two down. Just the elite guard left. I think that's quite enough. Time to leave. Oh great, more. I think it's time to leave. Here. Burn in hell. Toasty.
Engaging autopilot. We should be well out of range before they get their security measures unscrambled.